The billionaire couple Bill and Melinda Gates have announced they are divorcing after 27 years of marriage. In a statement, the couple said, quote unquote, "We no longer believe we can grow together as a couple." They said on the microblogging site Twitter that after a great deal of thought and a lot of work on their relationship, they've made the decision to end their marriage. That decision is reverberating across the globe.
The two first met in 1987 after Melinda, 56, joined Bill's Microsoft firm as a product manager. The billionaire couple have three children and jointly run the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation, which organization has spent billions fighting causes such as infectious diseases and encouraging vaccinations in children. The Gates, along with investor Warren Buffett, are behind the Giving Pledge, which calls on billionaires to commit to giving away the majority of their wealth to good causes. Bill Gates, 65, is the fourth wealthiest person in the world, according to Forbes, and is worth $124 billion, an equivalent of £89 billion. He made his money through the firm he co-founded in the 1970s, Microsoft, the world's biggest software company. The pair announced their divorce in a Twitter statement saying, "Over the last 27 years, we have raised three incredible children and built a foundation that works all over the world to enable all people to lead healthy, productive lives. We continue to share a belief in that mission and will continue our work together at the foundation, but we no longer believe we can grow together as a couple in the next phase of our lives. We ask for space and privacy for our family as we begin to navigate this new life." Their 25-year-old daughter, Jennifer Gates, wrote on Instagram, "It's been a challenging stretch of time for our whole family. I'm still learning how to best support my own process and emotions." Despite the split, analysts still believe that the two will work together on this foundation that has enabled charity work around the globe. But what is the Gates Foundation? The couple established the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation in 2002 in Seattle. The foundation focuses primarily on public health, education, and climate change. Its grants included some $1.75 billion to vaccine initiatives and research during the COVID-19 pandemic. In 2019, the foundation had net assets of more than $43 billion. Bill and Melinda Gates pumped more than $36 billion into the foundation between 1994 and 2018.